here to discuss the terms of the agreement.
An agreement with who?
Mr. Van Schoenbeek, he's graciously offered his services to build a house for you and your family.
I'm sorry, we're not in a financial position for anything like that.
You misunderstand, madam. It is a gift.
I hate this house.
I've invested my whole life in this house.
What is it you want?
To fix this house.
Don't be afraid.
What do you mean, don't be afraid?